It concerns four artists, but you have
But it's a very cool table because it's completely modular. So you can just move it and you can even remember. There's all these different things.
It's very nice. Thank you. It's a great presentation.
Thank you so much. And they're kind of they're part of the work. So really, it's not really just the drawing.
Thank you.
colors and areas, which is very unique, I think, for oil palette. And also because it's like scraped off, actually the paper is just stained with the pigment. So it actually looks like it's been printed on.
Visible, and we can really see this journey with her as she's grown in the work. You know, they've now become a lot more sort of open and really beautifully represented. But I think for me, what really see how much is going on there. It's really, really wonderful.
Which is this little village in the middle of the wine.
It's called Anikum Stilt, and just the layers and the textures is fantastic. But very, very high bottle tops, shelves. And it's easy, I'll give you my card and the artist.
Thank you.
peut-être au courant de votre actualité.
Absolument.
Ah, tu reviens avec les
amis. C'est moi.
Moi j'étais
quand même
pas.
chose.
Shoot in the studio, so it's really hard to show the way to do the new way to do this. But as you have
this artist. And there will be a presentation of
it. Interesting.
This is more graphic.
That's a good place here, sorry. I can give you the...
South Africa, and it's strong because of the psychology of colors, how it plays with the perception of colors. It's like there's so much happening out of the frame of the world. When was that? Like in these two ones, I love these ones. With this green and these colors. But it's difficult to photograph because you have to see. Are you working in art, business or? The only potentially used
is Banjun Fever, because she has done it in Banjun Station. That is a residency that to make people remember that mask in ethnical Embo nation
mm-hmm.
was a kind of passport. It was a big mask for decoration
mm-hmm.
or for ceremonies.
Mm-hmm.
It was little mask, like very straight, very powerful. And after that, you discover that all
mm-hmm.
that is very precious. He's doing something so great because here
mm-hmm.
it is only paper and cardboard. And that materials that everyone can have. The know that. But as you can see, there's many, many forms. That one is just crazy. She's working on that painting. And what she's saying is very well. I want what? Ah, si vous parlez français, je peux pas me. That is that she's just. I'm in the village Suisse. Please, you can, I will give her.
Désolé, j'ai fait un petit peu de maintenance.
Where is this artist based?
I'm the artist.
I just followed you this morning.
Oh, really?
Nation, yeah. I saw this work yesterday.
I'm based, born in, and raised in France, in Paris, but I'm living also part-time in Ivory Coast, West Africa, because my parents are born here and I'm strumming to the roots, to my roots. So here I'm presenting some of my work. This one is about the memory of the African soldier who fought for the First War and the Second War, called Tirailleurs Sénégalais, Senegalese soldiers, Senegalese shooters. And I wanted to make a piece about them, because their story is a little bit, it's totally erased and forgotten, forbidden, and unknown by the people from the Western countries. So I work on the wood, because for me the woods represent the history, because of the line, the wood lines, which is carry the story of the fabric of the wood, and I put on it some picture of them, like just the life during the battles, or just just a portrait to highlight the fact that they came with their history and they fought for France with all the background they had, and they bring it to a new place and they share and they participate to the elaboration of the new world that as we know now. So those pictures are not really pictures of Polaroid. I start with images that I found on the internet, and then I turn these images into Polaroid, and then I deconstruct the Polaroid to just put the true essence of the picture, which is like gonna lift on the wood, and which is mean that at the end it's not really a picture, it's not a wooden cube, it's both together, it's really blended, there is no difference. So we have the history of the people and like highlighted by the wood line and the portrait of these people. And as you can see, there is some cube where there is nothing, but we still got the wood lines. And for me, it was kind of to highlight the fact that we still have the ringing sense of who they were, and we're still living in a world that they contribute to build.
The NFTs.
The NFT collection about my work, which is this one, like the Zaoli, the mask, and mostly this one called the Black Google, the Google Noir, which is 225 cubes, representing each representing one person, one black leader, on one black black person, which is can be inspiring for all the black people.
From which culture is that?
Which culture?
Which country?
I wanted to work on the people we were evaluating in the Western world, but coming from Africa. But it can be like American people, it can be
United States of Africa.
Yeah, exactly. Because I start this project basically on writing black men in Google, and I just saw the result of this research in Google Images. It was totally awful from my point of view, so I wanted to do an entire Google called Google Noir, Black Google, where I will put some other profiles of people.
Very interesting.
So this piece is linked with a little app.
Mm-hmm.
So when you put your phone, you can go to the QR code, and you're going straight to the application, and then you can see. I can go in. You know, and go directly to the soldier. So every in the exhibition we have a NFT on screen. For me, it's
J'attends une amie qui vient avec moi, donc je vais repasser.
Ça marche. Franchement,
tout
passerait,
est beau. Tout est beau et
pas très important.
From
Stone.
Yeah. Yeah. Where you came from?
Hold on.
Thank you.
Hoffman. Then we are showing here artists from Portuguese speaking countries. You are doing amazing things. What you are doing here in artistic. It's from the last year, it's very recent, okay? This is the price, 5,400.
What about the two on the... Oh, there are a couple more.
4,900. But then she started to put faces on them.
Mm-hmm.
You
yeah.
see this? This is what they do. Action. It's
mm-hmm.
an amazing piece. Questions? Here.
beautiful.
Thank you.
I love the area you live. I live just here in the Marais.
Okay.
And all the time we're talking about the fifth. It's
like.
Yeah, it's very nice. It's
not touristy. Place, so it's a French guy.
And
I like that. So I have another one in Paris.
Okay.
So it's.
But it's good because in France, there's all a complaint. You need to have like more now.
Yeah, but you know, I would like to have it at home. So that's.
One set. Yeah. I did. Yes.
Thank you. Thank you.
pour ça que nous avons de se concentrer sur les trois pièces qui sont les trois masques.
Les trois masques, il n'y a pas de statuettes.
Oui, après, oui. Oui, tout ça, les choses qui sont sélectées déjà pour tout le monde. C'est un website pour.
J'imagine que cet homme est pire pendant 15 ans.
Je pense même pas que ça va arriver.
Thank you. Je just the boom size.